Hello guys, my name is Eric Van Wilderman, and welcome to my Forest of Drizzling Rain Endings Guide. So what you can do right now is you can click on any of the annotations down below, and you can see any of the endings you want, or you can just wait and you'll see them all in order anyways. Now this game is really easy to get all the endings. If you want to get them all you have to do is make an extra save file when you're playing as Suga in the forest towards the end of the game, and you'll be able to get them. Because the ending requirements are really just dependent on two events. There's the Nightstone Shard event, where as you're playing as Suga, you have to go find the Nightstone Shard, and the Casket event, which is right at the end of the game in the final room, so you don't even really have to worry about missing that, because you can always get it, always have access to it. So instead of including the Nightstone Shard event and the Casket event with every ending to show you how to specifically get them, I've just kind of tagged those parts at the end of the video, so if you're interested in seeing them or interested in just seeing how to get them, you can just click on those annotations and go check them out before checking out the endings. Anyways, I really want to say that I worked hard on this, but it's pretty easy to get all the endings, so I didn't have to put in that much work, but leaving a like helps me anyways. It helps me out a lot and helps me grow as a channel. So thank you very much for watching, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, boy. Is that all you have?